guess I don't feel like looking back. I just don't see the point in prying myself open like that. Trying to explain myself to myself when the ball keeps landing on black. And you know that you bet on red, and you can't take that bet back, so I don't care anymore. And maybe I never did. In fact, when I used to write, I wrote a song about it called I Don't Care Anymore. But I meant it different, and that's one more reason not to do it, 'cause it don't hold up for shit. And I don't sing anymore, 'cause what's the point in clearing my throat and tapping on the glass till the room I'm in has to alter or dim to feed my ego? It's pitiful credo, the copy to the place I'm in, jotting down sin after sin after sin that I just can't ever take back. So I